We're not at the halfway point of this year yet, but in Louisiana, at least 5 police officers have died in the line of duty. Carl Bordelon, an assistant chief for the town of Ball Police Force, Orleans Parish Deputy Sheriff Rodney Condell, both suffered heart attacks on the job. Officer Joandre Gilliam Jeanneret was killed in a crash during the pursuit of a suspect. And just last month, James Bennett Jr., a member of the Hano Police Force in New Orleans, was shot to death while he guarded that development in Central City. And now Officer Daryl Holloway, of course, killed during the transport of Travis Boys to the Orleans Parish Prison. And